Oh, they didn't shoot. I missed all my shots. So who's gonna win? Team one or Fnatic?
One.
But didn't T1 beat, or didn't Fnatic beat C9?
C9 is toxic.
Pretty sure Fnatic managed to beat like the best team in the world. That means that Fnatic.
I mean, Cloud9 is not the best team in the world.
They're at least the second best team.
Yeah, it's T1, maybe.
Just winning in 22 minutes against the defending world champions who have a team fight called. So the amount of style that T1 displayed was amazing, but it also calls your question to, can they get that consistently
out for this?